how to carve a scale on a snake using a pocket knife. You can use a Dremel tool, but I choose using a pocket knife. Takes a lot more time, but okay. Alright, let's see. Get a rapier where you can see it. Now, just round and around. Make sure you get them good and deep. Might have to do 2 or 3 scales and rest your hands for about 4 or 5 minutes. Got that one done, and later on, once you go all the way up the snake on the back side of them, making your scales, you can add the scales to this part right here, right there. Do that last, and it'll look like this right down here. The bottom side of the snake, the belly, and its upper part. It's got the scales added. Then its belly, right here. Belly right there, where it's twisted around. And the scales is added on that side. And his belly again. Using a knife takes a lot of time, but me, I think it's worth it. Gives it good detail to a certain amount, anyway. But this is the second staff I'm making. Second time I've ever wood carved anything. Learning as I go, I reckon. But anyway, best of luck to you, and I hope this could help some way.